before from Brad Marchand. Let's revisit if we can. This was in Dallas. He takes a double minor for roughing. No problem here. He's defending his teammate Patrice Bergeron. Then he gets it into it with the fans. Hey, how much money did you pay to watch me? How much you pay to watch me? So he's engaging with the fans. That's a no-win situation. And then he re-engages. He's having fun, though. A little love tap on Ben Bishop's leg there. He actually gets a penalty. They give him a two-minute slash there, which seems somewhat ridiculous to me. But then it leads to this. He's waving the white towel, the white flag, surrendering to the referees. We've seen him get in trouble so many times. 18 minutes in penalties last night. He leads the league in penalty minutes. Brian, knowing how important he is to the team, what conversation do you need to have with him?
Well, the GM or Cam Neely have to sit down and say it's got to stop. So let's start with the player. This is a quality player. This is a valuable player. He kills penalties. He scores goals. He fights. This guy is one of the most complete players in the NHL. I love him. I can't stand the clown show. The licks, the kisses, the slew foots, the antics with the fans, the white towel. Why does such a quality hockey player have to engage in a clown show like this when he plays on a line with maybe the... He plays with a couple, his line mate, his center, Patrice Bergeron, one of the classiest guys in the league. He plays with Zdeno Chara. He's got role models. He, Ray Burke was there. He doesn't need to do this. That's what cracks me up. It hurts the league's image. It hurts the Boston Bruins image. And it ruins his image, which is a shame. He's a quality player. Knock it off, Brad. Enough. Stop being a clown.
Six times suspended, and when he's playing, he's one of the best players
in the league. Oh, I love him. And this